Hi, well, I'm Joyce. I was so nervous about university. I remember the night before uni started, I had a really bad dream. So what I did was I really put myself out there to get involved. We had like all the different camps organised by different clubs and societies. I got involved, I met so many people, such that when I got to university, it wasn't an unfamiliar environment. There were so many faces I recognised. Someone sort of saw the potential. I want to invest in you, I want to invest in your future. I studied the Bachelor of Commerce from like 2014 to 17, and then this year I started the Economics Honours. You limit yourself if you, you know, you just come to uni for your lectures, for your tutorials. What's great about Bachelor's of Commerce is that they give you so many opportunities outside the classroom. You could go overseas with a group of students and like work for a company overseas, or you know, even like study abroad, exchange opportunities, all these leadership forums, these networking events, and I think that was such a large part of my like commerce degree.